Dr. J got me right.
We global now.
We global now.